getting it cut.
Yeah.
I am going for the Victoria Beckham look. That. And that. You better believe it. My mom, she might go for the Jenny McCarthy look. But her bangs would be a little bit shorter than that. I'm not sure. I haven't cut my hair in like 2 years. She's been cutting my hair. Because I mean, I have really long hair. 2 years. Yeah, it's gotten to like there.
That was a good grip.
What?
How?
Shoving your boob into the camera. I'll do another video when the hair has been chopped. So, thanks for watching.
Bye. Your head's gonna feel so light.
I know.
First time you're gonna take a shower.
Oh, they do?
Woo! Give it a shake.
Oh
my not a no, shake.
Oh my gosh, Meg, it's gone.
Too late now.
Show her, Jen.
Oh my God,
I'm hanging here. God. Look at it! Show me your ponytail. I just chopped like 50,000 inches off of my head.
I'm gonna 10 inches, 12 inches.
No.
Measure when we get home.
This is probably like 13 or 14 inches here. And the requirement is like 9 or 10. I cried. I cried. And she just grabbed it and she's like, I have my form for lots of love. If you get my hair, enjoy it. So now I can like breathe.
Wait till the first time you wash it.
I know.
Good. Hey, Megan. Oh, very cute.
It's very short. Mom got hers done too.
Yes, I did.
She was gonna get the Jenny McCarthy look, but she changed her mind because her bangs weren't long enough. What's our appointment? September 19th. September 19th. She's gonna, because my bangs are, of course, my hair grows so fast. She, is gonna blend it in. She just wanted to wait till my bangs grew. So, yeah. We can, like, throw these right in the garbage because I won't be needing